pillows and some drapes, and you're good as new.
Hey.
Ah, there you are. Finally.
I've been waiting to talk to you.
Here I am.
Quiet, which is how we like
what do you need?
I'm Ronnie Shaw, Commonwealth Minuteman. At least I was. Back before Joe Becker got himself killed and the idiots took over.
Glad to meet you. We could use some more veterans around here.
Ah, well, you're right about that. I feel like some of these you've got still may need their diapers changed.
I'd still like to hear what you came to talk to me about.
Heard you were trying to get the Minutemen back on their feet. Thought I'd come see the new general for myself. So what's your story? What makes you think anybody even wants the Minutemen back?
The Minutemen are the good guys again. People are starting to realize that.
I've heard some good things. Wouldn't be here otherwise. Now that I'm here, I can see you really need my help.
We can always use more experienced soldiers.
Yeah, you're not kidding. But I had something more specific in mind. I'm probably the only one who still remembers this. But the castle's armory was located in the West Bastion. All of our best equipment was stored in there. Weapons, ammo, schematics, you name it. Come on, I'll show you.
It's 9 p.m. Nothing new to report. Keep it tuned here for Minutemen Alerts.
Good. Looks like it might still be intact. Door still sealed. Bastion hasn't collapsed. Trick now is finding a way in.
I hope you have an idea.
Of course I do. If you can't go through, go around. Let's have a look at the northeast bastion.
Just wanted to trade a few things.
All day, sure. All across the Commonwealth. All quiet, which is how we like it. Stay safe out there, people.
Just looking to trade a little.
Sure thing.
This was the general's quarters. Used to be a tunnel leading from here to the armory. This tunnel's blocked by this rubble. We'll have to find some way to clear it.
Hey.
Need something? Commonwealth Savings Bank of MacReady, open for business.
You're tuned to Radio Freedom, voice of the Minutemen. Something to report. Stay safe out there, everyone.
Pretty dark down here. We better watch our step. I'll back you up, General. My night vision ain't what it used to be. I know there was a way through down here.
Building something useful, I hope.
Well...
all the landmines. This is, well, was, General McGann. He had your job back when I first joined him. Must have gotten trapped down here when that sea beast attacked the castle. He did manage to keep the armory secure. I'll give him that much. Guess the uniform is yours now, if you want it. So Geezer doesn't need it anymore. Rest in peace, General. Your fight is done, and the Minutemen live on. There's no point in getting all sentimental about something that happened 40 years ago. Come on, we're almost through. Let's see if this still opens from here. Told you I'd get us here. Now, let's see what kinds of goodies are left.
carry that worthless crap.
I have to admit, Ronnie, having artillery would help out quite a bit.
Oh, we used to rain down fire on Deathclaws and super mutants alike. It was a glorious thing.
You're tuned to Radio Freedom. All's quiet across the Commonwealth. Stay safe out there.
Understand a word I'm saying? Even though I can't understand you, I think we'll get along just fine. All systems go? I just want to trade a few things.
Thank you.
is Radio Freedom. It's 4 a.m. Nothing to report. Stay safe, people. It's 5 a.m. This is Radio Freedom, voice of the Minutemen. Nothing to report. Stay safe out there, everyone. This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. Nothing to report. Keep it tuned here for updates. This is Radio Freedom. Nothing to report. Stay safe, people. Good morning, Commonwealth. This is Radio Freedom, the voice of the Minutemen. All's quiet across the Commonwealth. Stay safe out there.
Find anything useful on him?
Looks like you've got everything we need. As soon as you get some artillery built, we'll do a test fire to calibrate it.
This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. Nothing to report. Stay safe, people. All's quiet across the Commonwealth. Stay safe out there. is Radio Freedom, the voice of the Minutemen. It's 7 a.m. Nothing to report at the moment. Stay tuned for updates.
Okay.
Hey there.
Ah, gosh darn, it's good to see artillery here again. Now here's the thing about the big guns. They can't fire at anything too close. Their range is impressive. That's what the smoke grenades are for. Toss one of those at the bad guys. If we have artillery in range, we'll confirm over the radio and target our fire on your smoke. But first, we better do a test fire. Make sure we're hitting what we're aiming at.
It's 8 a.m.
You see that little building over there? We'll use that for our aiming point. Keep your radio on and tuned to Radio Freedom so we can confirm we're ready.
General, if you can hear me, we're ready. Toss one of those smoke grenades into the target area and we'll start the test fire.
Freedom, voice of the Minutemen. All quiet, which is how we like it. Stay safe out there, people. this is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. Nothing to report at the moment. Stay tuned for updates.
Building something useful, I hope.
This is Radio Freedom. Nothing new to report. Keep it tuned here for Minutemen Alerts. AM here at Radio Freedom. Nothing to report. Keep it tuned here for updates.
Just wanted to trade a few things.
You put smoke on that target. We'll see if we can hit it.
Yes.
This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. Nothing to report at the moment. Stay tuned for updates. This is Radio Freedom. It's 10 a.m. Nothing to report. Keep it tuned here for updates.
Hey.
Well?
This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the
Commonwealth. I just want to trade
Nothing
a few things.
Report.
Of course.
Stay safe out there, everyone. This is Radio Freedom. Nothing to report at the moment. Stay tuned for updates. 11 a.m. here at Radio Freedom, the voice of the Minutemen. All's quiet across the Commonwealth. Stay safe out there. You're tuned to Radio Freedom, voice of the Minutemen. All quiet, which is how we like it. Stay safe out there, people. This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. Nothing to report. Stay safe, people. This is Radio Freedom. Nothing to report at the moment. Stay tuned for updates.
Put the smoke on the target.
Nice to be on the open road. Good neighbor was starting to wear out its welcome.
Sounds like you had a rough time of it back there.
Rough? That's putting it mildly. Let's put it this way. Can't get much rest when you're sleeping with one eye open. Still, it was the best place for me to set up shop. Diamond City's goons would have run me out of town, and wandering the Commonwealth alone isn't the brightest plan when you're hard up for caps.
Caps aren't worth risking your life.
Easy for you to say. Right now, I need every cap I can get.
I hope you aren't in trouble.
No, not really. But I don't usually go around sharing stuff like this, but you've been pretty straight with me, so I'm gonna be straight with you. It's those two idiots you saw me talking to at the third rail. Winlock and Barnes. They've been hounding me for months, and it's been driving off clients. No one wants to touch me once they learn I used to run with the Gunners. And I figured if I could get enough caps together, maybe I could buy them out.
Your plan seems to make sense.
Well, it might be, but even if I round up enough caps, I'm not sure how I'm going to pull it off. Winlock and Barnes have a small army of gunners with them at all times. They might decide to just keep the caps and put a bullet in my head for good measure. If I set up a place to meet them, I'm sure they'd roll in with everyone they've got. Unless, maybe you and I could pay them a little visit and put an end to them before they realize what's going on. Before you get that look on your face, let me just say that I wouldn't even be asking if I didn't trust you.
Is there any other way to handle this?
If there was, I would have done it already. To be honest, even if they took the money, there's no guarantee they wouldn't change their minds later. Then I'd be completely broke and on the run.
If you need my help, I'm there.
Wow. I don't know what to say. Truth is, I haven't been able to rely on anyone since I was a kid. Everyone I've met has either tried to rip me off or plant a knife in my back. But you, you're different. We see eye to eye on almost everything. And I have a funny feeling you actually care about what happens to me. That's why I asked for your help. I'll tell you what. I'm gonna make this easy on you. If you feel like helping me with this, head over to the Mass Pike Interchange and we'll take them down. If you don't, I'm not going to hold it against you. Either way, thanks for hearing me out. It's nice to know that you care.
It's midnight here at Radio Freedom. Nothing to report. Keep it tuned here for
updates. Jackson assured I was well built for travel. His modifications will be adequate for quite some time.
Hope this rain lets up soon.
Hey there.
I gotta hand it to you, General. You've really turned things around for the Minuteman. I never thought I'd see the day that the Minuteman had artillery support again. We should see about building them at all our settlements to expand our coverage. And Ronnie Shaw returning. She's something else, isn't she?
What do you think of her?
People like her. She comes across pretty hard-ass. But she's one of the good ones. I'd heard stories about her from the old-timers, but I didn't know she was still around. The fact that she's come back to the Minuteman means we must be doing something right. I'll let you know if I hear of any settlements that need our help. In the meantime, make sure to offer help to anyone that needs it. That can only help our cause.